This is the Asteroid Mini Synthesizer from Blue Lantern. This is a fulsome, comprehensive drum synthesizer, analog, Buchla-based, triangle core oscillator with all sorts of extras. We have an onboard VCA, modulation with modulation inputs, linear FM, which is great over this triangle core oscillator, a triangle or sine switch. We have a boost, which adds a lot of drive to the output, a sub, a switch that I can't find any documentation about. And I also don't know exactly what it does. I think it's changing capacitance somewhere in the circuit. It's certainly changing the envelope, and we'll come to that shortly. Have sync and our sync in. We can blend in a square wave and have an additional square or noise-based output. We've got dry and wet outputs. A summed output's got a lot more weights. It almost sounds like there's a kind of sub-sine wave underneath there. A decay envelope, which we can trigger. We also get the envelope out, which is useful for other things, as we'll look at later. Depth control for pitch with the envelope, high-passed white noise, and a PT delay with time and repeat control and an effects level. And again, CV over these. Everything with the white circles around is an in. The others are outputs. Get a quarter inch out as well, which is pretty cool if you wanted to trigger this and just have it in its own box as a little analog drum voice. So how does it sound? Really like that push button, by the way. So here's the decay. Turn the VCA up. Go nice and tight. We have coarse tune. And fine tune. Make a great kick, by the way. Tuning this up. Again, I've got the VCA up, that's where the bleed's coming from. We have a sub. Let's get something kick-like. Let's check out this delay. So effects on. Move the affected out. Effects level. And this is a noisy PT-based delay. There we go. We get all that noise from the PT chip as well. Stick with the dry out for now. We have a noise we can blend in. High passed white noise or white noise. Here's that switch that I'm not 100% sure what it does. Envelope time, effectively, I think. Linear FM, which will come to our modulation input, and this output has a lot more weight. We also have a pop output, which is like a transient generator. So you can hear that front end little click change. So let's plug in a rhythm sequence. Add some backing beat. And have a play around. Let's check out the FM, and here's a sine wave into linear FM. Turn this up. I'm going to play around with the tuning of this external oscillator. We can hear that with that pitch envelope, and I'll just solo this. It's kind of weird that the modulation isn't being modulated as well, but we get the envelope that this generates as its own output. So let's plug in this envelope out into the modulating oscillator. So this will come back in to linear FM. You can hear that the modulation is now zipping up and decaying back down as well. Let's check that out into the sync input. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Get the delay back on. Check that against the beat. Nice little alien laser zip. We've also got the mod in. Let's leave this in linear FM for now. Turn the effects off. We have next to it the mini shimmery generator, which will drone or be percussion. It's this percussion line. We've got square waves. Just an XORed square waves, like an 808 cymbal generator, to create these kind of square ring mod-like cymbal metallic sound. But we can have this just drone. So let's check that out. Now let's hear that modulating the Asteroid. So we take the drone in output to mod in. Turn up mod and some linear FM. Suitably aggressive, metallic. Got delay back. Got to the delay out. I'm going to add LFO to the repeat for the delay. So you could hear that feedback swell up. And there again. Let's bring in some modulation again. Try this out. Let's go against the beat again. Nice and kick-like. just solo it again. So let's check out a few different patches with this playing amongst the beat and other things and effects, and end on that. Thanks for checking out the Asteroid Mini Synthesizer with Future Music. Be sure to check out our Modular Monthly playlist on YouTube for lots more modular content. Cheers. Thank you.